Proctor Ingram.
Well, things are off to a good start. Isn't that right, Professor?
You call this a good start? This poor thing's memory core was completely corrupted. Haven't you people ever heard of inertial dampeners? Titanium shock casing?
It won't be easy, but I should be able to make a few modifications and get his basic functions online.
If you can keep your inept scribes from slowing me down.
Charming, isn't she?
Did we make a mistake asking her to help?
Nah, don't worry about it. We might not be best buddies, but we'll get the job done. Besides, Scara's worth all the aggravation. I've never seen someone so proficient with Prime's power systems. She's already saved us weeks, maybe months, of work. In fact, we're ready for you to start building as electromagnetic actuators.
What do the actuators do?
Pretty simple, really. The actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past. We're gonna have to rip those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs. What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
All right, Ingram. Enough with the school lessons. Here's a list of materials you'll need, and the plans to make the actuators.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one is in any of the ruined hospitals around the Commonwealth. We've already sent out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need. They should be back by the time you return.
Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb, so you'll need to make a total of four. Good luck.
Thank you. quality of care this facility to be lacking, at best.
Clear. research protocol. Commence an attack on hostile target.
Got it.
Blue, something's not right here.
I
fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend. Continuing search for fugitive.